Hey guys, so I'm here today with a tag video. This is the titles tag. This was created by The Fault in My Books and she was also the one who tagged me, like a month ago. Sorry this took so long. She is a relatively new and absolutely lovely booktuber, so I will leave her link down below. I definitely recommend that you go check her out. This tag consists of 6 questions and should be nice and short, which will make a nice change because I seem completely unable to make any video less than like 7 minutes long. Question number 1 is, what is the longest book title you've ever seen? And this one, it's not even a close race. I have a bunch of book titles which are like 10 or 12 syllables long, but then I saw this one and yeah, this is the title along here. This is called, get ready for it, Noisy Outlaws, Unfriendly Blobs, and some other things that aren't as scary, maybe depending on how you feel about lost lands, stray cell phones, creatures from the sky, parents who disappear in Peru, a man named Lars Pfaff, and one other story we couldn't quite finish, so maybe you could help us out. That's the title. This one is a collection of short stories, which is why it mentions so many different weird subject matters in the title there. I picked it up at an airport because it has a story by Lemony Snicket, but it was pretty interesting. Apart from the really long title, it also has the creepiest cover design that I have ever seen. Wait for it. Yeah, this is a special book. Question number 2 is, what is the shortest book title you've ever seen? I think the shortest one I've ever seen is probably It by Stephen King, but as far as books that I own, that honour goes to N or M by Agatha Christie. It's 3 words long, but it's only 4 letters, so I think that's pretty good. Question number 3 is, find a title that has absolutely nothing to do with the story, and this one was actually really tricky. As tenuous as those links sometimes are, there's usually at least some link to the story. So the closest one that I could find was Twilight by Stephenie Meyer. If you ignore the metaphorical reasons for this title, which is pretty easy to do if you have not read all 4 of the books in the series, I think the word Twilight is only mentioned once in this book, so pretty unrelated. When Dogs Cry by Marcus Zusak is also a pretty terrible one. It's about social underdogs, but I think this title and the terrible cover really misrepresent the heart that's in this book. It turned out to be a completely different book than what I thought it would be when I picked it up, so I think that's a sign that the title does not match to the book that well. Question number 4 is, pick a title that describes a book perfectly. Obviously this only works with books that I've actually read, so I picked one of my favourites. Are you sick of this book yet? It's All in the Blue Unclouded Weather by Robin Klein, and it pretty much does what it says on the tin. It's set in a small Australian country town post-World War I, and it's about the optimism and beautiful simplicity of childhood. Don't you think this title just paints an idyllic picture of country life? I just want to climb inside this book title. Question 5 is, what do you think is the most annoying book title? And I picked one that annoys me and probably no one else on earth. This is On the Jellicoe Road by Melina Moischetta. That's right. On the Jellicoe Road. This is the Australian edition, and when they published it in the US, they dropped the first 2 words and it just became Jellicoe Road. I think that's fine, I mean, I think they both work, but I've had some people correct me and be like, I'm pretty sure you mean just Jellicoe Road. Yeah, I super don't. And the last part of the tag is to combine all the titles you've chosen together to make a brand new title. This is the part everyone has been struggling with, and I can see why. Mine is fairly nonsensical, but here we go. When Noisy Outlaws, Friendly Blobs, and Dogs Cry on the Jellicoe Road in the Blue Unclouded Weather, or at Twilight, is it the fault of N or M? Yep. I'm not entirely sure what that book would be about, but it sounds like it has a very interesting cast of characters. You'll note I chose not to include the entirety of the Noisy Outlaws title because we would be here all day. So that was the tag. I thought that last question was a super cute idea, and it's nice to have a little bit of a challenging question in a tag, give you something to think about. If you want to do the tag, you should definitely do it. Again, I will leave the original video just down below. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and have a great day. Bye.